Yeah. No, sir. Welcome back on the set, people. Man, all I'm going to do, I love them one jack, the man. And me telling you, one jack, they are for y'all lovers. Right now, people, me telling some day, I said, oh, the number one comedian in Jamaica. Lemon, what you deal with?
Boy, I ain't saying that Jamaica, like my visa not good. I want to be like
a... All over. No, 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 you're a tour guide now. You need a tour guide now.
If you got all that Zimbabwe where I come from, black cannot do me that.
Yeah, no, 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 no. You see, never say in a Jamaica, in
a Jamaica,
car.
Jamaica,
a Jamaica, where they right now.
Take out the foreign thing on tie.
Yeah, because you don't know everywhere you go. So, more you tell the people them where I go on now, because every time people want to know, what go on with Lemon?
First thing, Lemon, I just see him, brother, where... Do a big play out of Jamaica already. Maybe we do several plays, but the one of them I go remember is the player named Moore Passa Passa.
Yeah.
With Chucho. You remember Chucho? Right? You
yeah.
Chucho, right?
Yeah, yeah, man.
Okay, so me know they play Mimi now.
Oh, you see, play Mimi.
Mimi.
Yeah.
You see Mimi and Chucho?
Yeah.
I did me and me. But some people don't know what I mean.
All them people don't know you and you shot the player there.
I saw you think set up. But then I saw you think. But anyway, that was that. I'm gonna do Crazy Landlord.
Yeah.
Me do bad mind.
Yeah.
Me do it wasn't me.
Yeah.
Me do some man forget bun.
Yeah.
Me say some man.
Yeah.
Me never say all man. Some man forget
bun. And me say bun in me now. So.
Me know man. I just say me double apart and say some man.
Yeah. See? Yeah. Yeah.
And right now, there you know, I take the thing to another level. We go from Africa, we go from England, we do Canada, we do the whole of Maryland, Baltimore, Connecticut, me do Texas, me do Bronx, to Brooklyn, people. And right now I'm back in Jamaica for the past about 3 weeks now.
Three weeks now you're there, yeah.
And me had a cool out, because yeah. Summer just start.
Yellow.
And trust me, it's like how summer start now.
Yeah.
Lemon, I got to take the thing to a different level.
And people, you see song when you see me do, and me and him do it, you know. When you hear the pastor song, you know, you hear it, you know. Him and me and him to the song there, you know. Where he say, if I get man, no, sir, look how more you hear that.
That is pastor. that is pastor bleach powder.
Yeah, pastor right. Bleach powder.
Right.
Oh, my God. Anyway, tell the people them which show you have coming up, because I know about one, August the 1st, General Degree Show in Manchester. So Manchester people them, lock up for Manchester Fiesta the 1st of August. Mad thing.
Manchester Fiesta, turn up. So everything set now. The 29th of July, we got our St. Thomas. That had a big bingo thing up at Colonel Cove there.
Yeah.
And then the 1st of August now, we saw Manchester Fiesta.
Yeah.
We have to go drive back in early.
Mm-hmm.
And we have to go fly out.
Oh, yeah.
The 2nd, for a show in Washington. Don't say the name again.
Maryland.
No, man.
Virginia.
No, man. Manhattan.
Manhattan. No, that's a New York.
Right.
No, man.
Specific place, me I say.
Yeah, yeah.
Then we go to Boons and done Manhattan. We fly from Manhattan.
Yeah.
The next month, which is the 4th.
Yeah.
For a show in a Coral Spring that is in Miami,
yeah.
The Florida, yeah. And then I'm fly back from Florida the 5th for a show in Ocherias.
Okay.
After the Ocherias seafood thing.
Yeah.
And then the 6th, now I'm going to the Denby show in our country. So, yo, the thing, I saw the thing looking up.
No, sir. I even name book
so,
out.
That's how the like first part that I can remember. But you know, not the book.
We more. Don't know more. The man a book out so. Like Super T, you know. Play them, man, and a date all bout, you know. So, watch your people. You see, just to say. It's the man animal show on the next side of him and I play them in them, but me I go in that for the surprise. So guess what me I gonna do? When I don't know about Blacker show, when I don't know about Lemon, so me I gonna make Lemon entertain you know. See? Lemon I gonna do him thing. So what me I gonna do right now is leave Lemon, make Lemon do him thing, Super T them they are line up. So I'm gonna go over to Super T side and make Lemon take it away.
Most people don't know that Lemon is also a singer. So tonight, I should say tonight, I'm like, you know, I'm going to you know. But guess what? You said today, I know the glass in the place like a place dark. Keep your answer. I'm going to show them a little part of my song. I go, so my boss, drop track one of that. This is a song of Lemon I'm going to sing. I want you to listen carefully. Mm-hmm. Oh, baby. Your honesty, you cry when you need to say what you feel. You're never afraid to wear your heart on your sleeve. You're always so open with me. It's in your eyes, I can't see it. The love. That is where Lemon attack to them now. The singing, I got take off for a different level next year. Give me track 13 for next. Track 13 for next CD. This is the song I'm singing when I'm going to suffer. And something happened for me. This time a victory speech. It goes like this. Listen.
I have often dreams of a far off place where a hero is welcome will be waiting for me. When the crowd will cheer, when they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to
pull up. You guys are coming to be comfortable. Yeah, we're still live and we're there, so this is no joke. A while ago, I was outside, I was sitting down afar in the studio, and Blacker was saying something about parents and them children. Now listen, this is no joke. Children live what they learn. And if you as a mother or a father keep telling your son or your daughter something, it might just happen. So be careful where you say to Pitney or around Pitney. If you come to the house and mistakenly take up the wrong cup, look at boy, put it back. You see you when you grow up, you're going to be like a thief. You will grow and be a thief. Don't do it. Him come now. He going to say, more fine for me, so you're ugly like your pupa. Your baby father, let you look about it, we grow ugly. Don't do it. Do it like me. That's when my son road, me give him a toolbox. I say, more fine for me, you blast, you little doctor, you. Go over there, sir. You little commissioner, police. Watch him. You little pilot. Move fine for me. He said, children live at it. It might just happen one day. Wish something good for the little boy. You understand me? It will happen, and this is no joke. But you see, speaking about that, you know what I say, you see? I have a son. And I swear to that boy was mine until the other day, I really know say something wrong. Now, if he's my son, he's supposed to take up for me, don't it? You can't talk, man. Don't get to, don't it?
Yes.
No, listen carefully now. My son mother gone to church one Sunday, right? And the girl who lived next door was a little nice girl. She just moved in, so she knew. So two women, man, no, I know, say we men not do nothing like really intentionally. It's always accident when something happens. I don't know, I saw a man thing go. Sorry, lady, that's how you go. And the girl come over the yard, right? Mistakenly come in at the house. Now me tell the boy we're supposed to be my son. So look here. Go to shop, go buy one chips and one drink, so you know, if you come back quick this time, you can't stay long. Yeah. No, he's supposed to be my son, don't it? But why this time him choose, you know, but I listen to me and come back quick? She was just in time to come out the house and him a look, but see me now? Daddy, I said, shut your mouth. Now my boy look for me, who's supposed to be him father, and said, Daddy, I said, shut your mouth. I go in my pocket and I take out $500 and I give the boy, him said, Daddy, I said, shut. I give him $1,000. The boy look for me, who's supposed to be my father, and him walk off and said, Daddy, you can't stay there. Here is a worthless father. When you gonna show last night that Uncle Sam did come in, and he give me 15 bills plus he bring ice cream. That boy's supposed to be my son, don't it? And my ex start me and him mother bring in man for me, I never know. I mean, that's what they say, I pity them. But anyway, I'm not run joke. Me are the only comedian in Jamaica when I run joke. I talk the truth and nothing but the truth. On my way coming here, I get a disturbing phone call. I never like it. I say, me now hide it, me go talk the truth. Now, if you left somebody's house, and as you leave that house on your way, you get a phone call from that person saying, they miss something. What am I trying to tell you, say? No, tell me something now. What am I trying to tell you, say? That means, all right. No, me left the girl yard, right? And me and her do so by gossiping. And a 3 day pass, no, 4 day pass, and she go and call my phone. Lemon, me say, yes, darling. Lemon, me say, what happened to you? I don't see me something. Like, where you talk? Lemon, me miss me period. Me say, I know me have it, you know. I know me have nothing for you. I know me have it. You jump on that bed. But if I me have it, me no see it. Me say, me no take up money for you. Me no like it. Nothing like for me. Me don't like it. You understand me? I'm speaking about the phone. Me glad say, the phone company them, this is no joke, the phone company them, really, really listen. Take a listening ears to me, a fool coming like me, When me tell him say phone call too expensive, then say me chat too much, I mean Ray, I mean Tay, I mean Ray, but listen me now, people. Listen me now, people. With the Pam Black at top 20 countdown right now. Listen carefully. This is Lemon. And the whole crew inside here. Right? I mean, see Pinky famous. I mean, look at French, she nice. Just walking. But listen me carefully. Anybody who... Listen me, news carrier. I got telephone company, say Lemon Sisa. Anybody who cannot speak properly... Me, I talk slow for them here. Anybody who cannot speak properly, the phone company need to give them discount upon them credit. Or upon weekends, them get free phone card because for them credit done faster than everybody. From so long as the person's tamma, him use more credit more than everybody else. You think a lie? Watch this. My darling still and the groundsman for Dintil walk in and him say, Bossy, yeah. Beg your bills, no? Me give him the money, right? And he walk off. Two, this man walk come back again. Bossy, yeah. You know, say, the money, where you give me? Me put $25 on it, right? Me say, me go call me, man, mother, I'm be. Beg her money, right? You know, no, say, where? When we call me mother now, me auntie, she pick up your phone, right? So she say hello. So me say to her, I say, make me talk to me, man. Mother now, please. So me mother now, take your phone. So me say to her, I say, mommy, yo. You have to go. Hurry up and talk here. Cause me not have enough credit. Just call me, call for tell you, say, I'm sorry, you have no credit left. So the next day, seriously, was a Sunday, like tomorrow morning, right? Was a Sunday morning, and Stammer now no have no money because he couldn't get to tell him that I said, bro. So seriously, the next day was a Sunday morning now. The man lived next door, Stammer was a pastor, the man's wife is a local evangelist, and the man's daughter is a deacon in a church. So three Christian people live in a one house, and Stammer go over the man's yard, and look upon the man's wife in the early morning, and say, yeah. Your husband in there? So she said, no. Him said, your daughter in there? She said, no. He said, that means you can't get what I want. She said, what I want? He said, please, me I beg you for sticker matches. She was like, he said, Miss, what make y'all look for me, so? You think me that come over here, so no? You look for a big woman like you. Me know, so you're a Christian. And we really could come in here. Come beg you for full box of matches. So you see, because me no want to done the evening, I go sing the next tune and for the older folks. So give me track 500, old boy. I sing for the older folks and come. I know we have everything lacking and then now. Some people who don't know and feel nice and them caught right now. Drink some nice sauce up juice and some lemon like I mean. So ladies like a drink lemon juice and all right now. And that tune yeah, feel so drop it now. Track 5, what you know? Get up. All the ladies who are having a glass of lemonade right now, this is for you.
Big love tonight. Ooh, baby, burning hot and spicy loving. I need some loving. And baby, I can hold it much longer. It's getting stronger and stronger. And when I get that beat, sexy alien. Oh baby, makes me feel so fine. Hey, pull up, I said, pull up. Lock.
Kerr. You're the boss. Yeah, sir.
No, sir. Mm-mm. Yeah, Lemon, the workplace have stitches. No, me tell him in a Lemon. I tell him already. Say, me not boots nobody if nobody comes. Say, oh, people who goes to the stage show them, who go to the comedy fest them. No, say, yeah, the baddest thing without talk.
July 15th, to the big Comedy Central Flemina on his place by Ugly Park Road. Check out Lemon. I go bring three suit. I perform three times. July 15th, the Comedy Central big shooting. Yeah, Comedy Central, the big station on Friday. Yeah, I'm going to tell you.
All right, hold on. The Super T, the song that take him, because in there, I know. I have many people that know, say, the song that he is Super T, I got drop. And me and Lemon. The song that I think the rhythm that they're doing, so we might I can't do it.
Look, I remember my part.
All right.
We must do it when we go a friend, brother. I remember my part.
All right. Drop the song, Sumati. Play the song itself. Because I know him all remember it.
I've got children from Lemon now. Yeah. I've got him passed up this border now.
Don't they wait there? Then you come and give them another pass apart?
Oh, yes.
Well, on. People, may I move for. Give the people, may I go back over here, so. Pastor.
Hi, viewers. My name is Ian Bennett. And I'm the host of In the Hot Seat. If you like the video you just saw and would like to see more of the same type of video, please click the subscribe button and the like button as we produce videos every Wednesday. Thank you.